New at 5, the 84-year-old man accused of shooting a black teenager who came to his home by mistake has pleaded not guilty. Prosecutors charged Andrew Lester with first-degree assault and armed criminal action. They say he shot Ralph Yarl last week. The teen was meaning to pick up his twin brothers when he went to the wrong house. Yarl was shot at point-blank range in the head, but survived the bullet. Lester could face up to life in prison on the assault charge if convicted.